evening, everyone, and welcome to the Olympic Cauldron for an unobstructed photographic view.
We overheard while we were in line that everyone's freaking out that it's blocked off and you can't get closer to the flame, but that this is actually the closest anyone's ever been able to get to the flame at any Olympic Games, so that's kind of interesting. Now, I do want to warm my hands by the flame, though. That'd be nice.